Honey, you look absolutely fabulous out there.
I am a retired teacher and school principal, and I'm here with the teachers. I came because I was a principal in the Bronx for a number of years, and the Bronx is the poorest urban county in the country, and now the rest of the United States is becoming like the Bronx. And I'm here because I'm outraged and I'm in solidarity, and I am so proud and in awe of people, the young people in Occupy Wall Street.
Democracy will survive unless we come out in the street. Government has been bought. The policies have been bought. Antitrust doesn't exist anymore. The whole system is rotten right to the core.
What we out here for is that for the government to put the people first and corporations last. What's going on is they put the corporations first and the people last. And this should not be. Because we make up the country. People make up the country. People make up the government. We pay their checks. So why do we get treated like...
like we shit.
Exactly. So this has to stop.